actually unlock her.
So you want to play with fire?
I thought they were all 1,000. Guess they have different costs.
Excellent. Let's get started. So you want to play with fire, hmm?
This guy, my opponent left after like the first round when I played as him, so I don't really know what he does. I know he's got fast attacks, that's about it. Not to use. Good.
Okay then.
Well played.
Let's hope. Get three soaked. Hope.
Cheers!
We're running out of time.
Sorry.
Better watch out.
Didn't mean to win.
Not cool.
Yeah, I just finished my run through of trying everybody once and she was my favorite, so you got me on my first round playing who I actually wanted to play. Well, after I did a quest, after I did the run through of everyone, then I played who I wanted to play.
Thank you.
run all the way away. We're both gonna fizzle. I don't have a choice.
Not so fast.
Things are heating up.
You're too slow. No escape.
Okay, then.
Cheers! You're far too slow.
I'm too quick!
Far too slow, I'm too quick. Which is it? Matchies.
The time has come. Escape. Got you.
That was okay. But how about this? Chosen attack.
Probably put a delay on my stream. People who play the game are looking at it.
Sally-ho!
Come here!
Gravity Knuckle! As you say.
Locked in.
Not what I expected. Ooh, but now you can't dodge. Now you just can't leave.
Let's see how this one plays out.
I should have retreated too. First instinct. Alright, I got soak.
not so fast.
Ignite!
Perhaps I gave you too much credit.
Ouch!
The ouch is zero damage. Retreat this round in case he wants to dodge again. What was all that?
Really? Okay then.
Your prerogative.
Take this.
He's definitely not dodging. Any time to have priority, huh?
Back off.
You're too slow.
Let me show you how it's done.
And he's gonna dodge. I don't know he's gonna dodge.
Locked in.
That he did not dodge. He's accepting defeat like a man.
Not so fast.
Toasty.
I miscalculated.
Well, that was a snap.
Yeah, I like her. A little Jean Grey. I'm gonna turn off the stream briefly and put a delay on it so that, you know, I don't end up fucking myself by showing people my cards.